ابراهيم ويكرمك. ايه ده؟
انا مالك
دكتور امجد؟ الله يكرمك ويخليك. عايز انا؟ الله يديك الصحه دكتور امجد، يعني بركه والله، ربنا يبارك له يا رب ويسعده في الدنيا والاخره.
حبيبنا حبيبنا شيخ ايهاب، بركه الدار.
الله يكرمك،
كل عام وانت بخير، ربنا يتقبل ان شاء الله، اجعل ميزان حسناتك. الله يسعدك يا رب، الله يجزيك الخير،
ربنا يكرمك.
الله يكرمك يا رب
يا رب،
الله يسعدك،
ربنا يسعدك في الدنيا.
فاتح فاتح
Ah!
ذرية سيدنا محمد وسلم تسليما كثيرا.
الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر لا
كبيرا والحمد لله كثيرا وسبحان الله بكرة واصيلا
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Eid Mubarak for all of you. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our deeds. We will pray two rak'at for the Eid. After that, we will have a short khutbah insha'Allah. The first rak'ah after takbiratul ihram, the imam will be saying seven takbirat. So you repeat after the imam seven times after takbiratul ihram. Then the second rak'ah after takbiratul intiqal moving, we have five takbirat. And we read the Fatiha and something from the Quran. And when we finish, please stay seated to listen to the khutbah insha'Allah. قوموا إلى صلاتكم.
Sorry guys, yeah, sit down please for a minute, just two more minutes, please. جزاكم الله خير. Two more minutes. Sorry for that.
Sorry.
Yeah? Sorry for that.
لا, I'm sorry, I did not
know. You're the boss.
Yeah, تفضل.
Mr. Amjad here, we will give the hope of Allah. And then again, I'm repeating, please give us 15 minutes or 5-10 minutes from your time to the VIP store class, inshallah. Very important to
hear them. And after the talk, I'm going to finish just 5 days.
Any questions, please, compare to them, they are here. We are coming here to help us and answer all our questions. Very important, please, try to give us more opportunity to talk to them and engage with them, inshallah.
So we're 2-3 minutes, yeah?
We need that. Can you stand up, everyone? And adjust the line. Jazakum Allah khair.
They are trying to accommodate upstairs. بدنا 2 minutes بس ليدخلوهم.
We're waiting for the people in the Medina to come in, inshallah. Just so in a moment, if you can hear us. Can you hear us, Muhammad? Can you hear us? Open the doors. God bless. Inshallah, we'll try to yell. We're our voices. Okay? Salam alaikum.
جزاكم الله خيرا الصلاة جامعة إن شاء الله الله أكبر 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 بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبح اسم ربك الأعلى الذي خلق فسوى، والذي قدر فهدى، والذي أخرج المرعى فجعله غثاء أحوى، سنقرئك فلا تنسى إلا ما شاء الله، إنه يعلم الجهر وما يخفى، ونيسرك لليسرى فذكر إن نفعت الذكرى، سيذكر من يخشى ويتجنبها الأشقى، الذي يصلى النار الكبرى ثم لا يموت فيها ولا يحيا، قد أفلح من تزكى وذكر اسم ربه فصلى، بل تؤثرون الحياة الدنيا، والآخرة خير وأبقى، إن هذا لفي الصحف الأولى، صحف إبراهيم وموسى. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
سبحان الله.
الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، الرحمن الرحيم، مالك يوم الدين، إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين، اهدنا الصراط المستقيم، صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. والضحى والليل إذا سجى، ما ودعك ربك وما قلى، وللآخرة خير لك من الأولى، ولسوف يعطيك ربك فترضى، ألم يجدك يتيما فآوى، ووجدك ضالا فهدى، ووجدك عائلا فأغنى، فأما اليتيم فلا تقهر، وأما السائل فلا تنهر، وأما بنعمة ربك فحدث. الله أكبر. سمع الله لمن حمده. الله أكبر. الله أكبر. الله أكبر.
سبحان الله.
الله أكبر.
تحيات لله، صلوات الطيبة، السلام عليك أيها النبي ورحمة الله وبركاته، السلام علينا وعلى عباد الله الصالحين. أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده، أشهد أن محمدا.
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله. InshaAllah. Please stay seated, inshaAllah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Inna alhamdulillah, nahmaduhu subhanahu wa nasta'inuhu wa nastaghfiruh. ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا، من يهده الله فلا مضل له، ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له، له الملك وله الحمد، يحيي ويميت، وهو على كل شيء قدير. اللهم اقسم لنا من خشيتك ما تحول به بيننا وبين معصيتك، ومن طاعتك ما تبلغنا به جنتك، ومن اليقين ما تهون به علينا مصائب الدنيا. ومتعنا اللهم بأسماعنا وأبصارنا وقواتنا ما أحييتنا، واجعله الوارث منا، واجعل فأرنا على من ظلمنا، وانصرنا اللهم على من عادانا، ولا تجعل مصيبتنا في ديننا، ولا تجعل الدنيا أكبر همنا ولا مبلغ علمنا، ولا تسلط علينا بذنوبنا من لا يخافك ولا يرحمنا يا رب العالمين. أعوذ بالله السميع العليم من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. يا أيها الناس اتقوا ربكم، إن زلزلة الساعة شيء عظيم، يوم ترونها تذهل كل مرضعة عما أرضعت، وتضع كل ذات حمل حملها، وترى الناس سكارى وما هم بسكارى ولكن عذاب الله شديد. وأصلي وأسلم على مبعوث رحمة للعالمين سيدنا محمد بن عبد الله، وعلى آله وصحبه ومن والاه، وعنا معهم إلى يوم الدين، أما بعد. In the name of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the most compassionate, the most merciful, all praise and thanks are due to him, and peace and blessings be upon his beloved Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. He who is guided by the will of Allah, no one can misguide him, and he who is misguided, no one can guide him except Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. I do bear witness that there is no God but Allah, and Muhammad is his messenger. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Respected brothers and sisters, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept all of your deeds, and may Allah accept the deeds of those who are performing the Hajj now. Allahumma ameen. We have two parts, first khutbah and second khutbah. In the first khutbah, first part, I will be sending some messages of reminder for ourselves as Muslims. In the second khutbah, I will be welcoming and addressing our dear guests, inshallah. Now, number one, let's remember that we are a people of faith, and what we are doing now is an act of worship. We are Muslims. Islam means submission. We are submitting ourselves to the will of our Lord by what we are doing now. And we can keep talking about this for hours. But one of the most important things I believe we need to remind now is the following. Number one, today is the day of the Adha, the day of the sacrifice. We should be proud of our religion. In our nowadays terminology, we have the biggest gathering of individuals under one umbrella of sacrifice, compassion, sympathy, and charity of food for needy people on earth. Can you imagine that 1400 years ago this religion was commanding his followers at least once a year to be gathered to do a sacrifice and to distribute food? And what kind of food? Meat. If now we are the 23rd century, we have millions of people, and I mean literally millions of people, who cannot afford having one meat meal, not even once a year. When you look, which government on earth can command around tens of millions to sacrifice meat from their pockets for the sake of poor and needy and their neighbors and all together. Who can do it on earth? No one. It's just Allah. You need to know that. It's not just an empty act of worship. No, 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 no. No. This message, we are the people of charity. We are the people of sympathy. We are the people who would love for the sake of their Lord to help others. And water, malish. Jazakallah khair. Shukran. Jazakallah khair. This is the first message. Second message. Yesterday was what? It was the day of Arafah. Please don't leave this place without fixing and drilling in your psyche inside two important facts about Arafah. Arafah could be viewed as the biggest gathering in the history, 1400 years ago up to now, of fighting racism and discrimination. What is Arafah? Arafah, millions, about 5 million, they are gathered in one place. No ranks, no hat, no uniform, no prestige, no distinguished characteristics. Nothing that shows whether you are a full professor or a king or a prime minister or a minister or whatever or nothing, nothing. Just two pieces of clothes. What is this? Everyone is equal. If someone wants to speak about equality and justice, please, I think they need to learn from Muslims in their history. In the depth of history, we are the first group. I'm talking about 1400 years ago. You know what this means? People of planet on earth 1400 years ago and up to recent times and up to nowadays, they are not able to fight racism. Still, the most democratic states on earth, they are not able to fight racism. 1400 years ago, when all states on earth, they were based on either ethnic racism or religious racism, we Muslims start to practice by tens of thousands, hundreds of thousands, then millions and millions and millions and millions, at least one day a year, that millions of people, no discrimination, no one can see someone above. What is this? Keep it in your mind as a Muslim. What is the second factor of Arafah? Arafah, I think, is related to one of the most important pillars in the faith of Islam. What is it? The Day of Judgment. You know what's Arafah? Arafah is a gathering in which we practice one day a year, the Day of Judgment, where we'll be gathering. We, part of our faith is al-Iman bil-Yawm al-Akhir, to believe in the hereafter. What is the hereafter? We believe that we are living in this worldly life. We will pass away through what we call death. Death is just the gate that we move to the alam al-barzakh, the barrier, where we have the pleasure of the grave, na'im al-qabr, and the punishment of the grave, adab al-qabr. Then hundreds, thousands, Allah knows, we will be resurrected and congregated for accountability. At that time, it will be the most difficult moment for every single person in the history of humanity. We Muslims are forced to practice a divine commandment, how to prepare for the Day of Judgment. So when we celebrate, we are celebrating the fact that we are Muslims. We are celebrating the fact that we are reminded of the most important ultimate reality, which is death and accountability. We are celebrating the fact that we are trained to be the people of charity, the people of sympathy, the people of social gathering and helping poor and needy people. This is second message of Arafah. Now, the third message in general about celebrating or showing the respect of a Hajj. Respected brother and sister, please be proud of your Islam. You know why? We are celebrating, but we need to know that we are the people of submission. When we celebrate, we are unlike many other societies. We don't drink when we celebrate. I mean alcohol. We don't enjoy our parties by drugs. We don't have mixed parties which will lead to sexual harassment. We don't. So this is something very important. So when we celebrate, we are submissive
a group of people on earth to their Lord. We don't just celebrate for the sake of just pleasure. No, we celebrate in the way that Allah has commanded us. We show happiness, we spread food, we do help, and we communicate with our relatives, we do sulat al-rahim, we spread the khair, we show, we do the sadaqah, and we don't, alhamdulillah, drink or having drugs or doing such and such things like some other people who might be mischiefing after having this. So this is one of the most important things that we need to know about Hajj. And the final message of Hajj in my first khutbah, and I will end this first khutbah with, is what? The whole idea of Hajj, it's about submission. What is the title of our religion? Islam. Islam means submission. Look, Ibrahim alayhi salam, from the very beginning, he was commanded to take his wife Hagar to the empty desert. He submitted. Hagar or Hagar alayhi salam, she asked him, is it something your Lord has commanded you to do? Yes. Immediately she submitted. She said, Sam'an wa ta'a. Allah will not leave us. Ibrahim alayhi salam, he saw a dream that he was sacrificing his son. قَالَ يَا بُنَيَّ إِنِّي أَرَى فِي الْمَنَامِ أَنِّي أَذْبَحُكَ. He said, oh my son, I saw a dream. Such and such, I'm sacrificing you. قَالَ يَا look, he submitted. What did his son do? The family concept in Islam. قَالَ يَا أَبَتِ فَعَلْ مَا تُؤْمَرْ سَتَجِدُنِي إِنْ شَاءَ اللَّهُ. Allahu Akbar. Oh my dear father, do what you have ever commanded. I will be from the righteous. I will submit to the will of my Lord that he revealed to you in your dream. So submission, 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 submission. So this is a practice of submission, because the one who submits will be, inshallah, the Muslim. This could be one of the most beautiful things we need to remember. And finally, please don't forget to do the khair and to spread happiness and khair among your families. Call your relatives, speak with your fathers and mothers, speak with your paternal, maternal aunts and uncles, aunties, all of those people. Do silatul rahim, your, you know, kins, your relatives. Speak with them for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And if you have enough money, send to them this kind of money gifts. Most of the people, they are suffering. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our deeds. أقول قولي هذا واستغفر الله لي ولكم فيا فوز المستغفرين. استغفر الله استغفر الله استغفر الله استغفر الله. إن الحمد لله نحمده سبحانه ونستعينه ونستغفره ونعوذ بالله من شرور أنفسنا ومن سيئات أعمالنا. من يهده الله فلا مضل له ومن يضلل فلن تجد له وليا مرشدا. وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له, له الملك وله الحمد يحيي ويميت وهو على كل شيء قدير. My second khutbah, on your behalf, I will be welcoming our dear guests. Thank you very much, Jazakum Allah khair, for coming. And I would love on your behalf to say the following in my second khutbah. We are happy that we have our dear, the mayor, the officials, the MPs, the MPPs. You know, Muslims around the world, they are facing true Islamophobia. So one of the great things that we appreciate our dear guests that they do, that they come, they join us, they participate, and they listen. Because as they say, when you come and listen to me is a guarantee than keep listening about me from the mainstream media. Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam said in a hadith, مَنْ لَا يَشْكُرُ النَّاسَ لَا يَشْكُرُ اللَّهِ. The one who does not say thanks to people, he's not thanking Allah. So we thank them for coming and joining us. However, in this context, I would love on your behalf to tell our dear guests the following. We Muslims, I believe and I claim, I can't force them to believe, but please consider that Muslims are the most and will law-abide citizens on earth, because they are commanded to be ethically following the law of the land where they live. It's haram to break the law. Plus, and I said it a few months ago in Dar Foundation, I will repeat it. If politicians in this country would love to search for millions of citizens to accommodate in Canada, and they were searching outside planet Earth, they will not find better than Muslims, because simply Muslims, they don't drink, they don't consume drugs, they don't commit fornication, they don't kill, they don't commit suicide, they don't cook. Everything is haram for them. Everything, all of these things are completely prohibited. If you want to see the budget of billions and trillions that any state pays just to take care of these troubles, Muslims are ready to be the best. So we need officials to appreciate the fact that Muslims, one of the best societies, that they can keep the balance of any society to its best ethical standard. Therefore, the cooperation of supporting Muslim values, such as family values, Muslim values, such as parenting values, when you support Muslims, actually you are supporting the balance of any place where Muslims live. Thank you very much, the respected guests, for being with us. Zakum Allah khair, and ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to accept all of your deeds. And I will make a dua. Before the dua, I will ask you again, please, we have the concept of silatul rahim, you know, to be connected with your relatives for the sake of Allah. Spread the khair, let the Eid occasion be. You have a lot of relatives, just a telephone call or send a gift, and let your kids feel the happiness by the Eid, the money, the gift that you pay them or where you take them. Spare the money, let them see the practical love, inshallah. After I finish now, Brother Firas will introduce our esteemed guest. Jazakum Allahu khayran and Eid Mubarak. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Jazakum Allahu khayran. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's a pleasure always to receive the officials of Oakville in particular, that are always
stay with us because there is loot bags and there's so many information,
always showing us support. From Brother Ihab, please stay behind, there's loot bags and gifts for the kids. A couple of words, inshallah, it won't be long, but we always start with our favorite mayor in all of Canada, Mayor Rob Burton, to address the crowd. In the best city or town, I should say, in Canada for sure.
Oh, 2 months.
2 months.
Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak. It feels good to help other people. We all know that in every religion. And this is an especially fortuitous way to feel good. Because as I understand it, what you're going to do is you're going to keep a third for your own house, and then you have a third for family and friends and a third for the poor. So that's a pretty big outpouring of generosity, a pretty big opportunity to feel good about helping people. I feel really good about this. I want to share that with you. I have noticed the growth of the Dar Foundation over the years. And I have been saying for several years now to the leadership, you're gonna need a bigger boat. Everybody know the movie? Okay, those of you who don't know what I'm saying, ask your friends, they'll explain it. You need a bigger boat. This is a bigger boat, and I'm happy to be able to make it available today. And I have 12 more just like it, but really, you're gonna have to get a bigger boat. That's a sign of success, something else to celebrate. Eid Mubarak.
Thank you very much, man. Now we know that Oakville is the best town in Canada.
I'm still the
best. Oh, I don't get to keep it?
I thought it was a gift.
Next, we have MVP Stephen Crawford, a good friend of our community, to address the congregation.
Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum. Eid Mubarak. It's always a great pleasure for us to be at Eid and celebrate with the Dar Foundation. I know the mayor touched on the growth of the Dar Foundation over the years, and even in 5 years I've been MPP, I've seen incredible growth. And you are family. You are family. We are all family here. We live in a great community, and I want to thank you for being part of our family. And standing up, I should say, a lot of the Muslim community, standing up for family values. These are incredibly important values that I think we share, and I certainly encourage you to continue doing that. This is a time of celebration. It's a time of one of the five pillars of Islam, visiting Mecca, doing the Hajj. If you've been able to do that, great. If you haven't, I hope you will be able to do that one day. But in the meantime, I'm glad you're here. I also, for any of the children, we do have a limited number of pins we'd like to hand out as you exit today. So we'll hand those out to you as well. So on behalf of Premier Ford, Government of Ontario, Eid Mubarak. Have a wonderful day. Thank you.
Okay.
Where can I put this?
We have a great coordination with health and police, and it's always a pleasure to work with all the members of health and police. Thank you very much for coming.
Do you need me to hold it for you?
No, that's good.
Sure.
Thank you, and good morning, everyone. First, I want to thank the Dar Foundation for providing us the opportunity to bring some remarks to you this morning. I want to acknowledge the Eid celebrations taking place throughout the day, not only here in Oakville, but across the region, the province, the country, and the world. As we know, Eid is another opportunity for us to spend time with family and friends, to renew our commitment to our faith, and to come together as a community, as you are all so very good at doing. Our police service has enjoyed a long-standing relationship with the Dar Foundation. Thank you. With those from this congregation, and our commitment to supporting the Muslim community across Halton is steadfast, not only during Eid celebrations, but also all year long. On behalf of Chief Tanner, Deputy Chiefs Wilkie and Hill, and Superintendent Sandy, and the over 1,200 members of the Halton Regional Police Service, both sworn and civilian, we wish you a happy Eid. Thank you. Thank you, sir.
I also like to acknowledge all the members of Halton Police you have with us today. Thank you very much for your service and for being with us today. Next, I have Region Council Leon Hander, who's a great friend of our community, and also Councilor Scott Shee. You probably familiar with the faces already, but it's always a pleasure to have you with us.
Thank you so much, Brother Faraz. We feel very humbled to be here today. Eid Mubarak to everyone. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you so much for having us be a part of this special occasion. I want to thank Brother Faraz, Brother Sajid, Brother Ihab, and Muhammad, and the whole team that brought us together. This is such an important day for us to be here to remember the sacrifice that Prophet Ibrahim did to Allah. And what you learn from that is when you sacrifice, you surrender yourself, you will always be taken care of. And that's what we're here to learn today. And we want you to know, as our community, as our mayor is here, our counselors, we are here for you. We know that this is a growing community, it's growing rapidly, and we're so happy to have you be a part of our Oakville community. And whatever ward you live in, whatever area you live in, we are here for you. We are here to show you that we can support you and we would want you to grow, and we hope that we can help you. So Eid Mubarak, congratulations to everyone. We wish you all the best.
Thanks a million.
Thank you.
So I wish
this occasion, special occasion, bring every one of you strength, love, emulations. Eid Mubarak. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Thanks for all of us for being with us. It's so much appreciated. We hope to see you all as well. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Please, anyone have a 10? I have a small idea. Anyone have a 10? Small idea? After 10 salat, please. It is there. You should have to come by some kind of sweets on the other parts. Anyone have a 10?
هلا حبيبي، السلام عليكم.